After getting stiffed 2 weeks ago, workers at Ellwood City Hospital got paid yesterday. The workers were given cashier checks to cover their December 21st payday. When those checks were issued, they were bounced. The hospital's new owner, AmeriCorps Health, had insufficient funds. They took over the struggling hospital about a year ago. Ellwood City Hospital workers were also told that they would get yesterday's paycheck early next week.